Okay, here's the clip. That's what it looks like. Piece of plastic goes on the pipe, compress the collar, it comes right off. Another method, take a crescent wrench, tighten it down on the pipe, compress the collar, pull the pipe right off. That's how shark bites come apart.